This golf tip is brought to you by South Carolina, America's number one golf destination. From the mountains to the coast, South Carolina is golf at its very best. Learn more at drivetosc.com. Now for some tips on how you can improve your game on the links, let's send it over to our good friends at Golf Week.
Is your golf ball going right, left, every once in a while, straight down the fairway? My guess is if you're playing Army golf and everything's going right and left, you've got overactive hands on your takeaway. If you have overactive hands on your takeaway, the club head gets behind you too quickly, or it gets way out in front of you. There's a great little drill to fix that and get your hands way down your target line so you can have a lot better golf shots. What you're going to do is put one of your golf clubs down on the ground, and I want the center or the butt of the club to be right in between your feet. Have your toes right up against that shaft. Go ahead and take your regular setup, and as you take or move the club away, you want your hands to be right above the club on the ground, and you want the shaft of the club that you're holding to be parallel to the one on the ground. This way the club head doesn't get behind you, and it doesn't get out in front of you. Your arms stay connected to your chest and your body. You hit a whole lot more golf shots straighter. No more Army golf.
This golf tip was brought to you by South Carolina, America's number one golf destination. For information on courses, hotels, and restaurants, and to start planning your South Carolina golf vacation, visit drivetosc.com.